Hey, pull yourself together, soldier. There's no sound in space.
Sorry. Is that better?
Oh, yeah. I'll take one of those to go.
Spaceball practice.
Huh? Hey. This isn't the park bench I fell asleep on.
Sweet space cookies fresh off grandma's oven. What the hell is going on in here?
I think you mean whom the hell is going on in here.
What insubordination is this? Do you not know who I am, soldier? I am Trask Olgo, and I've got orders from the top to get you off this ship with Princess Britannica.
You're a princess?
No! You know, Britannica Ballista, the bombastic, bodacious, beautiful, buxom British space wizard princess?
Whoa, buddy, that's way too many pronouns this early in the morning.
They're adjectives, you simpleton! And as it currently stands, time is no longer a factor, as we're about to get our keisters blown off by an evil space wizard's warship!
Oh, alliteration. But really though, I like my keister how it currently is. Firm and whole. Let's go, princess.
Motherfuck!
The exit should be right out this, nope. Take this, scary robot men. Oh, time out.
Sweet Christmas ham, soldier. If you keep opening doors like that, you'll end up killing one or both of us. Now let's waste these fools.
Look, Trask, a dialogue box.
What rock did they scrape you off of, son? I swear I'm retiring after this.
Ooh, Trask, look, a door.
What did I just, oh. Hey, that looks like one of Princess Britannica's guards.
She looks hot and in trouble. I must save her.
Son, she could kick your ass without legs. Let her handle this.
Okay, maybe not.
No! Such beauty. Wasted.
Ooh, look, another door.
No, not this time. I'm opening this one. Oh, for crying out loud. Well, orders are orders. Go, soldier. Get to the escape pods. Now die, evil space wizard scum. Oh, time out.
Did someone say something?
This is Carth the Nasty. Unlike the last guy, I'm probably gonna last a while. Maybe even the whole game, who knows? Get to the escape pods, pronto.
Is that techno music? Dude, the ship is literally on fire.
Yeah, probably because of my sick moves.
What's this about sick moves?
No time. We gotta bail before the man takes us out.
Now you're speaking my language. If it's one thing Dirk Manstar can do, it's bail.
Wait, Dirk Manstar? You're not the guy Trask was supposed to get.
Oh my god, I remember everything. I gotta tell someone. Hey everybody, I'm Darth Ra-
Ow.
Space wizard duel. Sexy ninjas. Rave sticks.
Hey, wake up, you bum. You've got some explaining to do.
Oh, hey, Carth, right? I was just having this awesome dream.
Right, if I cared literally any less, I might just die. How did you get on our ship? You don't appear in the crew records anywhere.
That is a long and hazy story. I think the park bench I thought I fell asleep on was actually a loading pallet. Long story short, I think somebody mistook me for a soldier in his PJs. But really, I was just hungover and in my underwear. Really, just a typical Monday morning for me.
Oh, great. Britannica is gonna kill me. The person I was supposed to bring with me is probably space dust. And the only thing I have now is...
Hey, cheer up, Carth. I know a song that'll put a smile on that mopey face. Oh.
Stop. We need to find Britannica and get off this rock. Luckily, I know a guy in the Undercity who can help us out.
Undercity? Where the heck did we end up crashing?
Terrace.
Oh, sweet space gods, no! The bombastic, bodacious, beautiful, buxom British... Did I say buxom twice? No, I did not. The bombastic, bodacious, beautiful, buxom British space princess wizard? Damn it.